Hello, fellow photography enthusiasts. Welcome to 4DD. Have you ever accidentally deleted or formatted your precious footage from your DJI Osmo Pocket 3? Or maybe the SD card got corrupted and you're worried those moments are gone forever?
Don't worry.
In this video, I will teach you how to recover lost videos in just a few simple steps. Let's dive in. Method 1, retrieve deleted files on DJI's SD card with 4DD. As we all know, DJI Pocket 3 always stores their videos and photos on the inserted SD card. If the videos are lost, we can definitely try to recover them using professional data recovery software. 4DD may be your best choice. It can scan your computer and find out any lost data. So check the download link and let's see how it works. Insert the SD card into your computer. Once open 4DD, find your SD card with lost data and hit scan. Choose your file types. Here I select photo and video to proceed. 4DD will scan all your DJI Osmo location to retrieve your lost files. Once the scan is complete, select the ones you want to recover and you can preview it. If you're happy with that, hit recover. And now you have your videos back. Method 2, perform CHKDSK to recover deleted photos and videos from DJI. If your computer does not recognize the SD card, it may be that your SD card is damaged. You can try to use the CHKDSK command on Windows to fix errors. Right-click to the Windows button and click Search. Type KMD and press Enter. Type CHKDSK F/F. Replaces with your SD card's drive letter and hit Enter. CHKDSK will scan the SD card for errors and attempt to fix any issues it finds. Method 3, reinstall SD card driver. Sometimes, your PC may not recognize the DJI SD card due to driver issues. Reinstalling the SD card drivers can resolve this. So right-click on the Windows button and navigate to Device Manager. Expand the disk drive section, right-click on the SD card driver, and select Uninstall Device. Confirm the uninstallation. Finally, eject the SD card, restart your C, and then reinsert the SD card. Your PC should automatically reinstall the necessary drivers, making the SD card accessible again. And that's all for today. You've successfully recovered your lost DJI Osmo Pocket 3 videos. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button for more tips and tricks. I'll see you in the next video. Happy filming!